when the shutter is released, is an exhibition of photography which includes portraiture, landscape, and then artistic interpretations of both genre. So there's a wide variety of images available.
I would encourage that anyone that comes to any exhibition, whether it be painting or sculpture or ceramics or drawing or photography, that they get inspired to create.
We mount these exhibitions to create interest and excitement in the community and the student body.
The gallery hours are Monday through Thursday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m., and on Fridays, 9 a.m. till noon. The exhibit is at the Cain Gallery in the Fine Arts Center on Del Mar College East Campus.